Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. What are you? Oh, I couldn't pick you up. No, that's why. Anything I can really... Yeah. I'd rather have more health than line gun ammo. Sod. There's another one somewhere. I can hear something. Ah. Got ya. You were there. Let's have a look down here first. Definitely have a look down here first. Whoops. Oh, you! You bastards. All right, so coming down here was a mistake, maybe. Shit, I didn't want to use... Didn't mean to use any health there. Hey! Can you stop spawning? Alright, okay. Anything around here? No, okay, we're just going back around there. Okay, I'm not sure that was entirely worth investigating, but I have a feeling we'll be back down there at some point anyway. Okay, so I need to go in there. Right, I've got something that I don't want. So we'll drop you. Hey, that's very rude. Where are you? So, okay. So maybe I did need to go down there first. Need to unlock that, thing. Why are you spawning all of a sudden? Usually when... When the last game, she cleared an area, that was it, the area was clear. I don't like this respawning mechanic. I did see someone to place a battery. Is that over here? Ah, yeah, here we go. It all makes sense now. And that door is now open. Where are you all coming from? But that door's still locked, fair enough. No! Stop respawning. Bastard. Alright, we can get through this door now, finally.
Attention shift workers. Be mindful of the nearest survival chamber. These are your only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
Cool, thanks for that.
There you are, Isaac. We've been waiting for you.
Now it's your turn. Oh God, Ellie, step free. Ellie,
you owe me an eye, you bastard.
Fuck, well, Ellie's alive, that's good, she's missing an eye, at least she has a sense of humour about it. Oh, you again. Oh, I do not agree to this.
Ellie lied, she won't help, but you will.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Alright. So what am I doing? Oh, I need to go through there, so I need to do something with these. Ah, I think I see what I need to do. Is that one taken care of? Stock up on fuel. Just in case. Do you have a thing on you. You do not. Is there a dispensary for one of those? Kind of need it. What's down here? Alright. Ah! Is it here maybe? No, it doesn't look like it. I need to move you somehow. Definitely no thruster on you. Ah! I thought I saw one. Perfect. Saw those at the last second. Oh yeah. Of harm's way now for a bit? Yes.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're going to want to see. Here's my location. Oh. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Oh, poor Ellie. Starting to like you, Ellie. No, not dropping that. We'll drop line ammo. Take that. Reload. Take that. Reload. Don't know if they can fix eyes this far into the future. Of course. I don't mess around with spitters, sorry. Spitters are quitters. Yeah, I thought I heard another one. Whoa! Stop missing! How are these things so goddamn stealthy all of a sudden? Fucking hell! What is wrong with you all?
Attention shift workers. Your work practices are being monitored at all times. Please show pride in your work.
Now for me to show pride in my work if I don't enjoy my work. Advanced suit. Schematic and a couple of stasis packs, right. I'll take that because I can sell it. No, we're good. Hear you? Where are you? Ah. Sounds like it's right above me. Oh, you're right there. Right, okay. I don't want you changing. So yeah, there we go. Interesting. So he saw his wife and she was mad at him. Very similar to how Nicole seems to be in Isaac's hallucinations. I wonder if they're linked. Okay, we're back here. What are you? No. Because that's clearly not Nicole. Whatever it is, it's using her image. It's been so long since I've played the Dead Space game, so I've completely forgotten a large chunk of the story. I'm glad that we saw the remake announcement, because it really put me in the mood to replay these games, and I'm very happy I am. These games are awesome.
Shut up!
Interesting. Interesting. Oh, a wide open elevator. I wonder what's going to happen. Right, don't want that, don't want that. Jesus Christ, don't want you. There we go. Oh, hi Nicole. Interesting. Very interesting. Right, hell, let's turn in these schematics. Advanced suit. You're the advanced suit. 40,000 can't afford you. Do I already have you though? No, I don't. Interesting. Okay, let's sell you. Now I can afford it. Alright, let's upgrade our suit. It sounds like we're close to the end, if what Nicole said's true anyway. Awesome. Let's clear some space. Okay, I need... There we go. Right. It does sound like we're close to the end, so what I'm going to do is end this episode here. We might be at the end point, I don't know, but we'll find out in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.